Chesapeake and Virginia Beach start a maintenance project aimed at making drinking water higher quality today. So the two cities will be conducting the water distribution system flush. During the flush, the water disinfectant will switch from chloramines to free chlorine. This could cause customers to notice just a slight chlorine smell to their water, but officials say don't worry, that water is still safe to drink and use as normal. And that project is scheduled to run through the 29th.